nice, but they're hard to use sometimes.
And learning curve.
Yeah.
I just signed up. We got rid of Verizon, signed back up with Sprint. One of them deals where you get the new phone every year, whatever. Upgrade. We were getting a bunch of crap calls. Which number? So we quit getting them. Too much spam. Ended up getting the two new phones and the bill didn't change. So we weren't pissed off about that. Because we had older phones.